I'm going to prepare dosa. These are the ingredients. Three glass of raw rice. Three-fourth glass udit dal. One cup cooked rice. Two tablespoon fenugreek seeds. Wash the rice till the water is clear. I've washed the rice very clean. Soak the rice for 7 to 8 hours and grind all the ingredients with the same water. You can also use leftover cooked rice.
Hello.
I am using the same water to grind. Who wants to come out? Come out. Come down. Come out. You have to keep this batter for fermenting overnight, and then if the batter is little thick, you can add the same water for tomorrow. Mix the batter in one direction. Do not add salt while fermenting. To prepare mint chutney, coriander, salt, cumin seeds, one chili, little ginger, mint, 3 flakes of garlic and half lime.
Focus here. Thank you.
The batter is little thick. I'm adding yesterday's little water. Superb.